Hello everyone, today we will study about the preposition. What is a preposition? A preposition is defined as a word or group of words used before a noun, pronoun or a phrase to show its relation with another word in a sentence. A preposition is a word that shows the relation between a noun or a pronoun and some other words in a sentence. A preposition is placed before a noun or a pronoun. Different prepositions shows different relations. There are three types of preposition. First one, preposition of place. Second, preposition of time. Third, preposition of direction. Sometimes the prepositions indicate where someone or something. Such prepositions are called preposition of place. For example, Radha is standing against a wall. Here, preposition against indicate where Radha is standing. Sometimes, the prepositions indicate when an event happens or happened. Such prepositions are called preposition of time. For example, Rohit swims on Saturdays. Here, on this preposition indicates when an event happens. Preposition also indicate the directions in which someone or something comes or goes. Such prepositions are called preposition of direction. For example, Rahul is throwing a ball at him. Here, the preposition at indicate the direction in which the ball thrown. Types of preposition. First one, prepositions of time. First, at. At is used to indicate when something happens. We use at with clock times. For example, periods of the year and periods of the day, festival, etc. There we use at. But we don't use at with morning, evening, afternoon, etc. Okay, let we see the some of example of at. The train left at 8 o'clock. Next, she married at the age of 18. Second, in. In is used to indicate the period of time in which something happens. We use in with centuries, years, seasons, months, periods of the day, morning, evening, afternoon. For example, she was born in 1982. Next, the theft took place in the daytime. Third, on. On is used with days, dates, birthdays, anniversaries, etc. For example, we went to see a movie on Tuesday. Next, we gave them a gift on their 25th anniversary. Here we used on. Next, during. Where we used during this preposition. During is used to express the idea that something continues throughout the whole of a specified period. For example, during the war, many people were killed. During the 90s, many taxes were imposed. Next, by. Where we used the preposition by. By is used to indicate the latest time at which an action will be finished. For example, he will finish this work by 5 o'clock. Next, you must come to me by 9 a.m. Next, for. For is used with periods of time to indicate how long an action lasts. For example, they have lived here for 5 years. Next, it rained continuously for 12 hours. The action is going on. Next, since. Since is used with a point of time in the past from which some action began and it continues till the time of speaking. For example, He has lived here since 1980. Next, he had been writing novels since he was 30 years old. Now also he writes the novels. Next, from. From indicates the starting point of an action in the past or future. For example, he stayed in his office from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Thank you so much.